I left with the Chisholm Transport on the 24th of August, 1939.
You see, it still gives complete here. So,
disappointing, but I mean, we'd still have to continue the search.
Because there were people who needed it badly, I didn't. But there were people who needed badly to be helped. And if there was money unclaimed, 20 years ago it could have been used to people in need, even if they had no claim, who just survived the camps and were struggling and were ill and so on.
Thank you.